Second Division, 3-8-076017, 300 Lakau Place Kihei HI, Maui. Description of the property. 3-bedroom, 2-bath, fee simple, single-family dwelling, containing approximately 1,184 square feet of living area, 6,751 square feet of land located at 300 Lakau Place Kihei HI, Maui. Conditions and requirements of sale. Public auction by court-appointed commissioner. The property shall be sold as is and where is. Property is subject to a mortgage and may be subject to other encumbrances of record. Sale shall not be final until approved by the court. High bidder is required to provide 10% of the bid price at auction in cash or by certified check. Potential bidders must provide proof of ability to make the required down payment of 10% of the bid prior to participating in the public auction, and may forfeit all or part of said 10% down payment in the event the high bidder fails to consummate the purchase. Balance of purchase price to be paid concurrently with delivery of the documents transferring title. All costs and expenses of closing, including without limitation, the cost of conveyance, preparation of conveyance documents, conveyance taxes, escrow and recording fees, any proof of title, title insurance, prorated real property taxes, and notary fees, as well as of securing possession of the subject property and compliance with any applicable orders of the court, shall be the responsibility of and paid by the IDER. Commissioner will not provide insurance. The inability of purchaser to secure title insurance or financing shall not be a condition of closing. Purchaser may be liable for and subject to delinquent common assessment, even up to the legal limit. Okay. Couple things. Number one, if you want to bid, I got to see that you are able to pay the 10% number. Show me the check. I don't tell anybody to think, I just look at it. I'm writing it down. Okay? So anybody else going to do that? No. Okay. Secondly, yeah, this is the second mortgage is being proposed. I want everybody to understand that. Now, so, are there any questions? Okay.
When you say the second mortgage is going to be proposed, so there's a first mortgage out there.
I believe so. The second mortgage document is written interestingly. It says first mortgage event, if it's still viable. So I'm like, okay, what does that mean? And the first mortgage guy is, I'm not going to give anybody legal advice on this. So you just have to take into consideration that maybe there's a first mortgage. Okay? So, when you have the right amount to bid, that's it. Now, there is no upset price, but this gentleman here, Mr. Curley, is here at the behest of the second mortgage holder, the foreclosing authority, and he will, since there's no upset price, he will bid their price.
So just to be clear, if the second mortgage comes up with a bid, and there's a first mortgage that exists, that first mortgage still has to get paid off to transfer the title.
To whom?
To the winner.
No, I'll probably be transferred subject to the first mortgage.
You can own it subject to the first mortgage.
The first mortgage also
has the first mortgage to sell the first mortgage. You don't sound like you're ready to do this. This is true. Have you done it?
Yeah, I've done this, but not in this case. This typing.
You should pull the case file. Was there a confirmation hearing?
Oh yeah, of course.
And what happens with that?
The confirmation hearing, anybody can come in. Usually what they do is you have someone to talk with them. In other words, if the top bid was 100,000, you're going to come in and bid 105, 180. Yeah. Now, so, you can get title to the property, probably, okay, but you are still subject to the first mortgage. Right? In other words, if you get it for 100,000, so now you own the property, but it's subject to whatever, $500,000 first mortgage or whatever. sell. You want to sell it to me. You know, you can't just sell it to me for whatever, about $100,000 that you want. Maybe you want $50,000, $150,000. The first mortgage is still at the same. So if you sell it, you got to take into account the first mortgage and what you pay for the second mortgage. Oh, I don't want to give you legal advice, but okay. So, second mortgage hold.
Are we ready for the?
We're ready for the bid.
The opening credit bid on behalf of the plaintiff lender is going to be $125,178.34.
Okay, $125,178.34. Everybody heard that? That's clear? Okay? So, $125,178.34 very much. $125,178.34. $125,178.34. Three times. So, to Mr. Curry, please. Okay. If anybody, after you go talk to a lawyer if you want, right? Talk. You go talk to the lawyer, and then you can figure out what your situation is. I cannot give you legal advice. Okay? And then, if you see that, hey, there's an opportunity for me here, right? Then, have a confirmation hearing. So you're familiar with confirmation, right? You can come and bid, you got to bid 5% more than this, or what is that? 6,000, at least 135,000 or so you got to bid to come over this, like 5%. You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do. Could I just get the number from you?
Okay, check. Okay. 125,178.34.
No comment.
You know how risky it is.
Yes, other people told me they were going to show up. I don't see them.
Well, that's the whole thing. Because I also have,
but, yeah, I
got you. Are we still being recorded, Jeff?
Yes, that's why I won't talk.
Can you shut it off?
Did the auction conclude?
Oh, I said sold with the highest bidder.
Okay.